The city of Mati is strictly enforcing its Ordinance Number 427 or the Disiplina Panahon sa Pandemya Ordinance. We strongly encourage all delegates of MAS 2022 Games to wear your face mask, always sanitize your hands, and avoid overcrowding.
Acknowledging the arrival of the Vice Mayor of the City of Mati, the Honorable Enzo Rabat. I'd also like to acknowledge the arrival of the member of the Board of Regents of Davao Oriental State University, Honorable Simon James Barbas, the USC President. We would like to acknowledge the presence of the Governor of the Province of Davao Oriental, the Honorable Corazon T. Nunez Malanyaon, together with the Vice Governor of the Province of Davao Oriental, the Honorable Nino Sotero L. Uy Jr. We also have the City Mayor of the City of Mati, the Honorable Michelle Nakpil Rabat. The President of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools, Dr. Nelson P. Capral. The President of Davao Oriental State University, Dr. Roy G. Ponce. and the Provincial Administrator of the Province of Davao Oriental, Madam Maria Gracia M. Chago, RN. Welcome to the opening program of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Friendship Games 2022. We welcome you to the beautiful province of Davao Oriental and the city of Mati. We would like to request everyone to please rise as we make way for the entrance of callers. Please be seated. We are happy to be back and be gathered together as one Mindanao after 2 years of hiatus due to the pandemic. This year's Masked Friendship Games is hosted by the Davao Oriental State University, the Provincial Government of Davao Oriental, the City Government of Mati, and Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools, Incorporated. Please help me welcome the delegates, beginning with the state colleges and universities from the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao.
The Bangsamoro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao consists of 5 predominantly Muslim provinces. They are among the country's unique destinations, renowned for its rich nature preserve and historical sites and heritages, many of which have recently been nominated for inclusion in both regional and national registries. Please help me welcome this region's delegation, beginning with Sulu State College, with 54 delegates, headed by their president, Dr. Charisma S. Ututalo. Regional Agricultural College, with 74 delegates. Their president, Dr. Muti A. Asaali, is represented by the Vice President for Administration and Finance, Dr. Gani I. Sapalani.
Also, let us all welcome the state universities and colleges from Region 9, Zamboanga Peninsula, together with Matiao National High School Drum and Lyre Corps.
Located at the western tip of the island of Mindanao, the Zamboanga Peninsula is strategically situated in close proximity to Sabah, Malaysia, Brunei Darussalam, and Indonesia. Its appellation is the Philippines Gateway to the Brunei Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines, East ASEAN Growth Area, BIMP IAGA. A round of applause to Basilan State College, with 152 delegates, led by their president, Dr. Haipa A. Salain.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Basilan State College. Saludo.
Josefina H. Cerilia State College with 227 delegates. Their president, Dr. Mary Jocelyn V. Battle, is represented by the Chief Administrative Officer, Dr. Joel Sabeliano. University with 184 delegates, their president, Dr. Maria Carla A. Ochoa-Turena, is represented by the Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Narisa M. Barjose.
And now let's witness the saludo of Western Mindanao State University. Thank you very much, Western Mindanao State University.
Jose Rizal Memorial State University with 244 delegates, headed by their officer in charge, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the saludo of Jose Rizal Memorial State University. That was Jose Rizal Memorial State University. Thank you.
Zamboanga Peninsula Polytechnic State University with 167 delegates. Also led by Dr. Nelson P. Cabral.
And now let's witness the saludo of Zamboanga Peninsula Polytechnic State University. Very much, Zamboanga Peninsula Polytechnic State University.
Zamboanga State College of Marine Sciences and Technology with 74 delegates, headed by their president, Dr. Jaime G. Halo.
At this point, let's all watch the saludo of Zamboanga State College of Marine Sciences and Technology. Thank you, Zamboanga State College of Marine Sciences and Technology. And of course, we also have the state universities and colleges from Region 10, Northern Mindanao, together with Matty Doctors Academy, Drum and Lyre Corps.
Northern Mindanao is a combination of plains, rolling hills, mountains, and coastal areas with rich soil, abundant minerals, and agricultural resources. It has a strategic location that serves as a gateway to and from the rest of Mindanao, presenting Bukidnon State University with 262 delegates. Their president, Dr. Oscar B. Cabanieles, is represented by their sports director, Dr. Regina B. Dumdumaya.
Let's all watch the saludo of Bukidnon State University. Thank you very much, Bukidnon State University.
Camiguin Polytechnic State College with 34 delegates, led by their president, Dr. Macario B. Oclarit.
Let's all give it up for the saludo of Camiguin Polytechnic State College. Thank you so much, Camiguin Polytechnic State College.
The Central Mindanao University with 281 delegates. Their president, Dr. Jesus Antonio Dirije, is represented by the Vice President for Administration, Dr. Ronel V. Sudaria.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's all watch the saludo of Central Mindanao University. Daghang salamat, Central Mindanao University.
University of Science and Technology of the Southern Philippines, Cagayan de Oro, with 209 delegates. Their president, Dr. Ambrosio B. Cultura II, is represented by their campus chancellor, Attorney Dionel O. Albina.
Let's all watch the University of Science and Technology of Southern Philippines, Cagayan de Oro's saludo. Thank you very much, USTP Cagayan de Oro.
The Northwestern Mindanao State College of Science and Technology with 219 delegates, led by their president, Dr. Herbert Glenn P. Reyes.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's all give it up for the saludo of Northwestern Mindanao State College of Science and Technology. Thank you, Northwestern Mindanao State College of Science and Technology.
University of Science and Technology of Southern Philippines, Claveria, with 50 delegates. Present on behalf of Dr. Ambrosio B. Cultura II is their campus chancellor, Dr. Renato O. Arazo.
And now, the saludo from University of Science and Technology of Southern Philippines, Claveria. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the saludo of University of Science and Technology of Southern Philippines, Claveria. Thank you very much, USTP Claveria.
Northern Bukidnon State College with 30 delegates. Their president, Dr. Catherine Ruin C. Almaden, is represented by Chief Administrative Officer, Dr. Helen E. Maasin.
And now let's all witness the saludo of Northern Bukidnon State College. Aghang salamat, Northern Bukidnon State College. And now let us also welcome the state universities and colleges from the Caraga region.
Caraga region, the northeastern section of Mindanao, is blessed with many other nature-based tourism destinations. It is well noted for its wood-based economy, extensive water resources, and rich mineral deposits. Please welcome Agusan del Sur State College of Agriculture and Technology with 129 delegates. Their officer in charge, Dr. Joy C. Capistrano, is represented by Sports Director, Mr. Eliezer Barrios.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's all welcome the saludo of Agusan del Sur State College of Agriculture and Technology. Thank you so much, Agusan del Sur State College of Agriculture and Technology, headed by the SUC President, Dr. Joy C. Capistrano.
Caraga State University, with 285 delegates. Their officer in charge, Dr. Joy C. Capistrano, is represented by their sports director, Dr. Charito C. Rodriguez.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the saludo of Caraga State University. Daghan salamat, Caraga State University.
Northeastern Mindanao State University, with 214 delegates, headed by their president, Dr. George M. Colorado.
Let's now have Northeastern Mindanao State University saludo. Daghan salamat, Nemsu!
Surigao del Norte State University, with 73 delegates, present on behalf of their president, Dr. Gregorio Z. Gamboa Jr., is their sports director, Mr. Nonito Cortita.
Thank you. And now let's witness the saludo of Surigao del Norte State University. Thank you very much, SNSU. Everybody, the state universities and colleges from Region 12, Sock Surgeon.
Region 12, also known as Sock Surgeon, is home to many more must-see sites. And the Department of Tourism has supported the growth of the local culture and travel scenes in the region. It is an administrative region in the southern central section of Mindanao. A round of applause to Cotabato Foundation College of Science and Technology with 365 delegates, headed by their president, Dr. Ali K. Dilangalet.
With a big round of applause, let's all witness the saludo of Cotabato Foundation College of Science and Technology. Thank you very much, Cotabato Foundation College of Science and Technology, together with their coaches.
Cotabato State University, with 250 delegates, led by their president, Dr. Sema G. Delna.
And now let's put our hands together for the saludo of Cotabato State University. Thank you very much, Kotsu!
Sultan Kudarat State University, with 142 delegates. Their president, Dr. Samson L. Malau, is represented by Sports Director Dr. Mohammed Isa Usman.
Let's put our hands together for the saludo of Sultan Kudarat State University. That was SKSU. Thank you.
The University of Southern Mindanao, with 343 delegates, their president, Dr. Francisco Gil N. Garcia, is represented by the Vice President for Administration and Finance, Dr. Aimer Estilioso.
Make way for the saludo of University of Southern Mindanao.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, go! Asana, asana, asana ang USF! Asana, asana, asana ang USF! Oy, padakin, naana ang USF! Oy, padakin, naana ang USF! We are one, we are one USF! We are one, we are one USF! Oy! Oi, 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 oi.
Excuse me, can I have your attention please for one more time?
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Just give me
Finally, ladies and gentlemen, the state universities and colleges from Region 11, Davao Region.
Region 11, Davao, is known for its sustainable economic landscape that can be attributed to its vast natural resources, reliable facilities, conducive business environment, and competitive human resources. Aside from its investment potential, the region's islands to highlands tourism destinations are among the reasons that make it one of the top must-go-to places in the country. We would like to honor the Southern Philippines Agribusiness and Marine Aquatic School of Technology with 151 delegates, led by their president, Dr. Ruth S. Lucero.
Let's now witness the saludo from the Southern Philippines Agribusiness and Marine Aquatic School of Technology.
Hey!
Once again, thank you very much, Spabas.
Davao del Sur State College with 159 delegates led by their president, Dr. Augie E. Fuentes.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the saludo from Davao del Sur State College. Thank you, DSSC.
The University of Southeastern Philippines with a North team of 135 delegates and a South team of 286 delegates. Their university president, Dr. Lourdes C. Generalao, is represented by their Taco Mabini Campus Chancellor, Dr. Cesar A. Limbaga Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's all witness the saludo of the University of Southeastern Philippines. Daghang salamat, Yusef!
The Davao del Norte State College with 274 delegates led by their president, Dr. Joy M. Sorosa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the saludo of Davao del Norte State College.
Thank you very much, DNSC. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are very proud to introduce the host university of this year's Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Friendship Games, the Davao Oriental State University, with 250 delegates, headed by its president, Dr. Roy G. Ponce, together with the DORSU officials, and presenting the DORSU Marine Ambassador mascots, our Shy Icon mascot, Amigong, the Dugong, our handsome Amikan, the Pawikan, the darling mascot of DORSU, Miss Buding, the Butanding, the friendly Duping, the Dolphin, the beautiful Miss Coraline, the Corals, and Mr. Groovy, the Mangrove. Ladies and gentlemen, we also have the DORSU Drum and Lyre Corps and the DORSU Brass Band. Thank you very much, DORSU Drum and Lyre Corps and DORSU Brass Band. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's make way for Davao Oriental State University with 250 delegates, headed by its president, Dr. Roy G. Ponce, together with the DORSU officials and coaches. This year's host, of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Friendship Games. We would also like to acknowledge the winning coaches of the recently concluded social-cultural competitions. Thank you very much for your invaluable efforts and exemplary hard work. And now, let's give it up for the saludo of Davao Oriental State University. Dorsu, thank you very much. Let us also welcome the university officials. We are now welcoming the university officials of Davao Oriental State University. The university officials of Dorsu is followed by the MASTS banner. At this point, let us welcome the MASTS 2022 Working Committees.
The steering committee, headed by their chairperson, the Honorable Corazon T. Nunez Malaniaon, co-chairperson, the Honorable Michelle Marie Denise Nakpil Rabat, committee members Ms. Maria Gracia M. Chago, Engineer Maria Victoria G. Rodriguez, Dr. Roy G. Ponce, Dr. Edito B. Sumili, and Ms. Ludivina T. Mas. The Coordinating Committee, Chairperson Dr. Roy G. Ponce, Co-Chairperson Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, committee members. Titanyo and Mr. Renate M. Andrada, together with their members. The Secretary and co-chair Engineer Jean C. Ebalie. General Services Committee chaired by Ms. Maria Luisa R. Coma and co-chaired by Mr. Arnulfo A. Bondoc and their members. Playing Venue Preparation Committee chaired by Engineer Jonathan Rodriguez and co-chair Langkoy II, and co-chair for merchandising, Mr. Joel Malubay, together with their members for both committees.
Thank you very much to the Social Cultural Events Committee for the seamless execution of the recently concluded social cultural competitions last November 5 to 9 and making this year's MASTS Friendship Games a remarkable feat. The Social Cultural Events Committee would like to thank its sponsors, Globe Telecom, TM, and San Miguel Beer. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all rise for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem to be followed by the invocation, the singing of the province of Davao Oriental Hymn and the city of Matihim by the Anyag Lanog, Divine Mercy Choir, LGU Mati Choral, Mati Polytechnic College Choir, Provincial Capital Choir, San Nicolas de Tolentino Choir, the City of Mati's 100 Voices, to be conducted by Professor Maria Elena Hementiza of the University of Southeastern Philippines. everyone. You may now be seated. We would like to request all of the athletes, you may also take your seats. Thank you so much, Anya Glanog, Divine Mercy Choir, LGU Matty Corral, Matty Polytechnic College Choir, Provincial Capital Choir, San Nicolas de Tolentino Choir, the City of Matty's 100 Voices. And special thanks to Professor Maria Elena Hementiza of the University of Southeastern Philippines. Madayaw na pag-abot sang maganahay na probinsya ng Davao Oriental. That's our way of saying welcome to the beautiful province of Davao Oriental, showcasing the rich and bountiful culture of the city of Mati and the rest of its 10 equally wonderful municipalities. We would like to acknowledge our guests who took the time to come and be part of this very important event, starting with our very important guests this evening. The Governor of the Province of Davao Oriental, the Honorable Corazon T. Nunez Malanyaon. The Vice Governor of the Province of Davao Oriental, the Honorable Nino Sotero L. Uy Jr. The representative of the 1st District of Davao Oriental, Congressman Nelson L. Dayanghirang, represented by Board Member Art Benji C. Bulaong. The representative of the 2nd District of Davao Oriental, Congressman Chino Miguel D. Almario, represented by former Congressman Joel Mayo Z. Almario. The City Mayor of the City of Mati, the Honorable Michelle Nakpil Rabat. The Vice Mayor of the City of Mati, the Honorable Lorenzo Enzo Rabat. The President of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral. The President of Davao Oriental State University, Dr. Roy G. Ponce. The Provincial Administrator of the Province of Davao Oriental, Madam Maria Gracia M. Chago, RN. Brigadier General Oliver C. Makiling, Commander of the 701st Infantry Brigade. Police Colonel Francis Donald Brillante, the Provincial Director of the Davao Oriental Police Provincial Office. The members of the Board of Regents of the Davao Oriental State University. Honorable Rochi M. Ravelo. Honorable Roland A. Dalagan. Honorable Joel Mayo Z. Almario. And the USC President, Honorable Simon James Barbas. The members of the Sangguniang Panlalawigan of the Province of Davao Oriental. The Honorable Art Benji C. Bulaong. The Honorable Nenette D. Palmera. The Honorable Andy Monday. The Honorable Harold Montes. The Honorable Rochi Ravelo. The Honorable Stephen Paul Uy. The Honorable Eleuterio Manaitay. The members of the Sangguniang Panlungsod of the City of Mati. We have the Honorable Samuel Rodriguez. The Honorable Tara Rabat Gaita. The Honorable Sena Princess Campos. The Honorable Avelino Capinha. The Honorable Jerome Dayanghira. The Honorable Al Matthew Batingana. The Punong Barangays of Mati City's Big Barangays, we have Honorable Edgar T. Valera. Honorable Rolly Dave De Vera. Honorable Nestor S. Casinas. We also have the Sports Director of the City of Mati, Mr. Paolo Rabat. The Regional Sports Coordinator of CHED Region 11, Ma'am Cheryl Dovi U. Cafe. We would also like to acknowledge the officials of Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Incorporated. The MASTS 2022 Working Committees. DORSU officials. We would also like to acknowledge our friends from the media. We would also like to recognize the contributions of the tournament managers, coaches, faculty, support staff, student athletes of the participating SUCs of this year's MASTS Friendship Games. Thank you very much. And now, to officially welcome us all to this very momentous occasion, ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome the SUC President 3 of Davao Oriental State University, Dr. Roy G. Ponce.
First of all, we like to thank our Lord God Almighty for your safe travel and arrival here in the city of Mati. Of course, for the good health. We are survivors of the COVID-19 and the very good weather that God has given us. I would like also to recognize the original settlers of this land, our Mandaya and Kagan indigenous peoples. Our honored guests, we are delighted to welcome you here in Davao Oriental State University to co-host the MAST Sports and Sociocultural Competitions for 2022. Our theme, Rising Above the Challenges of the Pandemic and Gearing Towards the Future, articulates our brave and forward-looking resolve to a volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous world. Indeed, it was very volatile. I'll tell you a very quick story. Last month, we were 100% ready. And then suddenly, we have this billeting crisis when the Department of Education did not approve our request to use the schools as billeting areas. We understand the purpose of DepEd, and our officials have no problem with that. If there are two people that we need to thank, it's our governor, Governor Corazon Nunez Malanyaon, and our Lady Mayor, Mayor Michelle Nakpil Rabat. When they called me about this crisis, they said, if we can cancel the event. I said, nakapatahi na mo og uniform with your very beautiful and nice uniforms. Nag-train na mo 2 to 3 months paying your coaches. Nag-procure na mo sa inyohang, nag-back na mo, nag-procure na mo sa inyohang mga gastuhonon. And we said, our two lady leaders said, we do not have the heart to cancel the event. So find ways. That's why to reduce the bulk of the delegates, we split the events into two so that we can accommodate, but then still, kulang pa rin yung ating billeting quarters. And so the good governor and the good mayor actually doubled their financial support just to accommodate us all. We understand that hindi kayo magiging comfortable because we actually did this in less than 1 week of preparation. So I hope that you forgive our shortcomings. Pinaka-problema yung ating water, but we are doing all the rotations. So we are doing our best. And of course, our steering committee, our key officials in Davao Oriental and the city of Mati. So we look forward to bridging connections and founding relationships as we celebrate friendships in these mass games. And we know that all of us are equally competent. All of these tertiary education institutions in Mindanao and beyond. We welcome you to our humble abode. And also, this is part of our commitment and partnership to relaunch, as part of our recovery, the tourism sector, the tourism services of the province. So we welcome you to Davao Oriental. We welcome you to Mati City. And make it Mati, maganahay nga di. Welcome to Davao Oriental, beautiful. Thank you very much. Good evening.
Thank you so much, Dr. Ponce, especially for taking the challenge to be the host SUC president of the comeback. of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Friendship Games. We are also glad that this friendship game has become an avenue for Mati and the whole of Davao Oriental to be better known for its hospitality and incomparable beauty. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let us take a glimpse at the recently concluded Sambuukan Festival, the city of Mati's annual festival that depicts the oneness and solidarity of all Matinians for common good despite its diverse culture and ethnic traditions. Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to witness an explosion of colors and profound storytelling from the back-to-back grand champion of the Indaksayaw sa Sambuukan 2019 and 2022, Immaculate Heart of Mary Academy.
Sa lokal na panggamhanan sa siyudad sa Mati, probinsya sa Davao Oriental. Magpabakuna o pataasun ang resistensya sa pagkaon, gulay o prutas na abunda kita diri sa atong siyudad o probinsya. Sambuukan kita sa kaabunda sa gasa sa kinaiyahan taliwala sa pandemya. Make it Mati, maganahan nga di sa Davao Oriental Beautiful!
Immaculate Heart of Mary Academy for that amazing performance. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the grand champion of the Indaksayaw sa Sambuukan 2022. At this juncture, let us hear a message from the representative of the 1st District of Davao Oriental, Congressman Nelson L. Dayanghirang, represented by Board Member Art Benji C. Bulaong.
Thank you very much, Renz. Sang ina ng banwa ng Davao Oriental, the epitome of a Makiling, the Provincial Director of Davao Oriental Provincial Police Office, Police Colonel Director Francis Donald Brillante, tournament managers, coaches, faculty, support staff, student-athletes of the participating state universities and colleges of this year's Mass Friendship Games. Madayaw na dum kanato tibo, maayong gabi kanatong tanan. Good evening everyone and welcome to Davao Oriental Beautiful. In behalf of our first district representative, the Honorable Congressman Nelson Lechoncito Dayanghirang, allow me to read his message for this year's Mass Games opening program. And to quote, "After 2 years of hiatus, now, finally, the long wait is over. It's time to unleash the spirit of being globally competitive in you. I extend my warmest greetings and congratulations to the officials, organizers, working committees, partner stakeholders, and delegates of this year's Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Games. Masaya ako sa araw na ito na formal na sisimulan ang taunang Mass Games. I am so excited to discover once again new champions in athletic field coming from Mindanao as a product of Mass 2022. Marami man tayong mga pagsubok that we encountered along the way, but as always, we remain to be one in making this event come into realization at nagtagumpay tayo. I am happy to know that all of you prepared for this. I know that you came blooming in a spirit of sports. Everyone is ready to compete for the title you aim for, with the prospect of a dose of fun and recreation. Alam ko rin na lahat ay naghanda upang maging kampyon sa inyong mga larangan. Today, I bid everyone to keep the competition sporting. This year's Sports Fest will surely instill plenty of values amongst us. I look forward that this activity will instill us the virtues of discipline.
Niya na pagkaman sa tanang taga Mati, officials, katauhan sa Mati led by the host city mayor Michelle Rabat together with her vice mayor Enzo Rabat, sa tanan taga Davao Oriental, led by Governor Cora Malanyaon, together with Vice Governor Ninyo Uy. Our board members are here. Sa inyuhang tanan, nagrepresent ko sa akong anak, si Congressman Chino Almario, nga wala diri karon tuwa sa Manila, bugbog sa trabaho sa Congress. Moto siya o, ang iyang tarpulin na sa likod. Kanang sa wala, muna si Chino Almario. Unya, pagkaibaw niya nga naana akong part, nagtanaw siya sa video, o gihangyo niya, ingon siya, ipakita daw sa iya ha, kung unsa kadaghan ang mga tao diri nga naa sa dorso. Daghan ba tao diri karon? Unya ingon po siya, kung pwede daw, katong mga guwapa, patindugon daw. Unya ihapon daw nako, unya ihatag daw nako ang inyong number kang Vice Mayor Enzo Rabat. Pero kami na lang magsabot unya ni Dr. Roy Ponce. Unsa ang pagkuha sa inyong numbers? In coming, you are already champions. Ingon pabitaw, nakapatahi nag-uniforme. Kadaghan estudyante sa inyong mga eskwelahan, kamo pagyod ang nadire because you've got what it takes. So champion na mo, congratulations na daan sa inyo ang tanan. In playing, you play with each other, not against each other. So that all of you will become MVP. What's the meaning sa MVP? Most valuable player, not MVP, most violent player. Kinsa si most violent player? O kamo'y nagsulti ni Ana, ha? Patay mo sa JRU. Desi ko Ana, oh, si kakatong basketballista, John Amores, nagdula sa NCAA basketball, nanumbag o taga St. Benilde. So don't be like him. You are the most valuable players and give a good name and good honor to your schools, which will soon become your alma mater. No? So in coming to Mati, katunggikan ngadto sa Davao side, naagihan ninyo ang atoang rice terraces, rice granary. Rice granary of Davao Oriental, the municipality of Banay-Banay. Pag-abot diri sa duol sa Mati na, naagihan ninyo ang atong winding road of Badas. Diin makita ngadto ang sleeping dinosaur. O kung gikan pod mo diri sa Pikas, katuniagi og Katiil, nakita ninyo ang Aliwagwag Falls. Introduction pa lang to. Because there are a lot more to see here in the city of Mati and in Davao Oriental. As what I shared with the first batch of delegates, katong nauna sa inyo ha, nga usa mo, usa sila manguli, og kamupod unta. Usa mo manguli, bisita mo sa ato mga beaches and other places. But one thing nga sigurado ko wala sa inyo ha. Kay kung Surigao, naman po'y gwapong beach sa Surigao. Waterfalls, naman po'y gwapong waterfalls sa uban. Ang wala sa inyo ha, og akong gihagad mo nga inyong testingan, usa mo mo uli, is to try the ultralight plane nga na diha sa Mati Airport. Ang ultralight plane, eroplano nga walay bungbong. Ang kauban ninyo, ikaw lang usa pasahero o ang piloto. ang brake sa bisikleta. Lupad mo ni Ana para makita ninyo from above ang Canindot, Samati, and Davao Oriental. Bring back the good memories. In regards ko sa inyong mga congressman sa inyong lugar, we would like to thank everybody, working committees, our peacekeeping officers, and all of you who made MAST 2022 possible. Nagkasalamat, maayong gabi sa inyong tanan.
Thank you very much, former Congressman Joel Mayo Z. Almario, and of course to Congressman Chino Miguel D. Almario. We are incredibly thankful to you and to your family for pouring your utmost support to this institution, being the pride of Davao Oriental in providing quality higher education. This time, allow me to welcome a woman with great visions and tangible actions for her city mayor's address. Ladies and gentlemen, the Honorable Michelle Nakpil Rabat.
Thank you. Salamat. Ug madayaw na gabi sa kayo, sa inyong tanan. I know you're all tired sa parada and everything, but you know, nothing beats the excitement of this event. This is the start, and the games will begin soon. MATI itself, together with our provincial governor, has prepared for this. According to Dr. Roy, true, it has been months that we have been preparing for your arrival. I know the 2 years that all of us experienced this pandemic and we were all locked in our houses, in our communities, everybody, most especially you, are looking forward, we're looking forward to this event. More so us, because we wanted to showcase what we have here in MATI. But as what Dr. Roy has said earlier, a few weeks or a week before your arrival, we encountered some problems. But you know, being a sports person ourselves taught us resiliency. Whether you like it or not, we were young ones and we were athletes as well. And our experiences in our youth as an athlete taught us a lot. One is resiliency. So I told Dr. Roy, together with NAMCORA, the easiest way out was to cancel it and postpone it for another month. But Dr. Roy, with his eyes pleading to us, sabi niya, Mayor, gumastos na po ang mga estudyante. Kaluoy. Everybody was so prepared and hung up and gung-ho to come over and do their thing as a young student to experience traveling all the way to MATI and see a brand new world, different from where you study. So I, together with the governor, said, by all means and at all cost, the games will proceed. So here you are now. What we might lack in our billeting, sorry for that, we try to make up with the warm hospitality and the warm welcome accorded to all of you. I hope you felt welcome upon arrival. So let me share a few insights. You know, my father would always, he was once an Olympic player of basketball. He was dubbed as the Raja of the Rebound in the Philippine sports of athletics, basketball. He said, you know, if you participate in sports, it sustains good values of mutual respect with your teammates and equal athletes and cooperation among you athletes. It will teach you skills such as accountability, leadership, and responsibilities. Sports teaches you teamwork and problem solving. It will help you cope with life's challenges. What you learn in the classroom, you will learn to apply in the field. So you will, in this event, I am so sure, forge new friendship that will last you a lifetime. Who knows, baka nga makilala pa nyo ang magiging future nyo dito, mga asawa ninyo. O, tinan mo. Sorry, Mayo. Naunahan na kayo. And so for sure, we'll go home with fond memories of your experience here in Mati, sa aming lugar na maganahay, sa probinsyang beautiful. You know, to give you a trivia, the sun always rises first in this province. In our municipality of Caraga, Pusan Point, Governor, 8 minutes ahead always, right? So a friend of mine said, oh, so the Philippines starts its day always in the province of Davao Oriental. It's a fact that dito po nag-uumpisa ang lahat. So with that, I am happy to welcome again all of you. May nauna ng delegates. How I wish we were able to celebrate it together, but it's all right. An extended celebration is always welcome in Mati. You are always welcome here. Remember that. Mr. Cabral will talk some more about the future. I'm proud to note that only in Mindanao, everybody collaborated and everybody cooperated. So we want this to succeed and we will make sure it will succeed with you, all of you, to show the whole of the Philippines iba ka tayo dito sa Mindanao. Because here, it is peaceful. We have tri people, we cooperate, and we collaborate for peace of our country. Mabuhay kay mong tanan, and good luck to all the winners, all of you. Thank you.
Daghang salamat, Mayor Michelle Nakpil Rabat, and the entire city of Mati, the host city for this year's Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Friendship Games. Before we proceed to the next part of the program, we would like to request our athletes, especially those who are already roaming around at the back, to please be back to your respective assigned areas. Once again, we would like to request all of the athletes, especially those who are already roaming around at the back, to please be back to your assigned areas because the program is not yet over. We would like also to remind all of our coaches to please guide all of your athletes. Maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, to introduce the keynote speaker of today's historic event, please help me in welcoming the Provincial Administrator of the Province of Davao Oriental, Madam Maria Gracia M. Chaco, RM.
To our honored guests and visitors and to all the delegates of the MAST's 22 Friendship Games, I am privileged and honored to introduce to you an impeccable woman of beauty and substance, an Oriental Daboenia. She was born and raised in Katiil, where she finished her elementary and high school education at the top of her class as valedictorian. She then pursued a course in accountancy at the Ateneo de Davao University and was graduated cum laude. And she readily passed the board examination for certified public accountants. As a CPA, she worked as an auditor in one of the leading accounting firms of the country. Thereafter, in partnership with a colleague in the profession, she had her own accounting and auditing firm. Simultaneously, she spared time teaching in the College of Business Administration of her alma mater. Then she dreamed to be more, to be better. She wanted to be a CPA lawyer. So she enrolled again and took up law at the Ateneo de Davao University. Again, she was graduated cum laude and readily passed the bar examinations. For her law practice, aside from teaching in the Ateneo Law School, she opted to be a corporate and tax lawyer that made her very popular in the legal circle. As a lawyer and at the same time a certified public accountant, she was also an effective consultant to various corporations. Aside from being a professional, she too was an activist, an active member of PDP Laban. So when President Corazon Aquino established a revolutionary government, she was appointed OIC Councilor of the City of Davao. In a following election, she was duly elected as number one councilor and subsequently became vice mayor of Davao City. A conscientious public official, she championed the causes of the masses that endeared her to those in the hemlines. Thereafter, she was asked to run for a higher position, but she declined and left politics, for she had another dream, establishing the biggest local housing and industrial park development enterprise. This she successfully did. However, God had other plans for her. The Asian financial crisis redirected her path and brought her back to politics. She ran for Congress to represent the first district of Davao Oriental. She won. After her second term as representative of the first congressional district, she fought for governorship of this province. Again, she won by landslide. She then served successfully as our governor for three consecutive terms by rendering service with a heart. In recognition of her effectiveness, during her incumbency, she was awarded for two consecutive years as the most outstanding governor and Davao Oriental as the champion province. In 2016, at the end of her third gubernatorial term, she returned to the Congress of the Philippines as the representative of the first congressional district. After serving again for two fruitful terms in Congress, this year she is re-elected as our governor. This makes her the only three-term governor to get re-elected and come back as governor. And she remains undefeated in politics since she started as a councilor of Davao City. She also holds the distinction of being the only CPA lawyer to become a governor of Davao Oriental. Sa makatuwid, kaming mga Oriental Dabawenyos ay pinagpala at mapalad na magkaroon ng isang ina ng probinsya na katulad niya. Hindi lingid sa ating kaalaman na ang panunungkulan niya sa gobyerno ay serbisyo na may puso, lalo na doon sa mga taong nangangailangan na kailanman hindi niya tinatalikuran. Her sincere and genuine concern as co-host for this year's Masts Friendship Games, and most of all, her wholehearted generosity is very instrumental amid all the obstacles that the organizers and the host hurdled just to make sure that success is once more achieved in the holding of Masts 2022. Mga kalumunan, mga kaibigan, ang natatanging leader na punong-puno ng pagmamahal, ang aking gobernador, ang ating gobernador ng lalawigan ng Davao Oriental, ang kagalang-galang na Corazon Toroba Nunez Malanyaon.
Thank you. Please be seated. Thank you. Alam mo, Ging, hindi ka nakinig sa instruction ko. I just wanted to be introduced as a beautiful governor of a beautiful province. Ay, di ba? Sabi ko, I don't know what sanction I will impose on you. So, but anyway, I really feel awkward having to speak as guest of honor this evening. considering that the provincial government of Davao Oriental is a co-host of this event. But anyway, talagang masunurin tayo. So sa lahat ng panahon, kahit hindi ako athlete, no, alam mo ba ninyo na grabe ang ano ko noon, yung talagang desire ko to be a softball player, no? Kaya lang palagi hindi ako natatanggap as one of the members of a softball team in all the schools na I attended, especially in elementary and high school, no? So, ito na, no? So, our Honorable Mayor of the City of Makati, Honorable Michelle N. Rabat, our Vice Governor of the Province of Davao Oriental, the Honorable Nino Sotero L. Uy Jr., the representative of the 1st District of Davao Oriental, Congressman Nelson L. Dayanghirang, represented by Honorable Board Member Art Benji Bulaong, the representative of the 2nd District of Davao Oriental, Congressman Chino Miguel D. Almario, represented by former congressman, should I say also stage father, and of course a former colleague in the provincial government, being a former vice governor, Joel Mayo Almario, the vice mayor of the city of Makati, the Honorable Lorenzo Enzo Rabat, the President of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, the President of Davao Oriental State University, Dr. Roy G. Ponce, of course, the Provincial Administrator of Davao Oriental, Madam Maria Gracia M. Tiago, Brigadier General Oliver C. Makiling, Commander of the 701st Infantry Brigade, Police Colonel Francis Donald Brillante, Provincial Director of the Davao Oriental Police Provincial Office, the members of the Board of Regents of the Davao Oriental State University, Honorable Rochi Rabilo, Honorable Roland Dalagan, Honorable Joel Mayo Z. Almario, and Honorable Simon James Barbas, all members of the Sangguniang Panlalawigan of the Province of Davao Oriental, Honorable Art Benji Bulaong, Honorable Ninette Palmera, Honorable Andy Munday, Honorable Harold Montes, Honorable Rochi Rabilo, Honorable Stephen Popong Uy, and Honorable Eleuterio Manaytay. The members of the Sangguniang Panlunsod of the City of Makati, Honorable Samuel Rodriguez, Honorable Tara Rabat Gaita, Honorable Sena Princess Campos, Honorable Abilino Capinha, Honorable Jerome Dayanghirang, Honorable Al Matthew Batingana, and all the punong barangays of the Makati City's big barangays, Honorable Edgar Valera o Barangay Sines, Honorable Rolly Dave Di Vera o Barangay Matiao, and Honorable Nestor Escasinas o Barangay Dahican. The Sports Director of the City of Makati, Mr. Paulo Robat, the Sports Coordinator of CHED Region 11, Cheryl Davy Cafe, all officials of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Incorporated, MAS 2022 Working Committee members, Dorso officials, friends from media, tournament managers, coaches, faculties, support staff, student athletes of the participating SUCs of this year's MAS Friendship Games, all guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Madayaw na pag-abot sa Makati City o sa probinsya sa Davao Oriental. As Governor, it is my pride and honor to welcome you all to our beautiful province of Davao Oriental. At the outset, allow me to convey my congratulations to the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary, headed by President Dr. Nelson Cabral. for coming up with the biggest sports and socio-cultural event in Mindanao here in our province. Further, to the Davao Oriental State University, headed by Dr. Roy Ponce, all praises for your leadership in hosting these socio-cultural competitions among the 33 state universities and colleges from the 6 regions in Mindanao in collaboration with the City of Mati, headed by the dynamic Lady Mayor, Honorable Michelle Nakpil Rabat, and of course, the province of Davao Oriental, including all important agencies of the government. To the participating students present here today, these events will provide opportunities for you to showcase your bodily kinesthetic intelligence in sports, enhance your interpersonal and intrapersonal intelligence during your various interactions with one another, strengthen your values in sportsmanship and camaraderie, encourage respect, thereby bridging cultural divides as sports and events bring unity in diversity, and bring the message that the most important thing in every event is not to win, but to take part with a happy heart. This year's theme, rising above the challenges of the pandemic and gearing towards the future, is a deliberate assertion of resilience, optimism, and vision. It speaks about how determined we are to bounce back and attain socioeconomic recovery through a festive celebration of sportsmanship, friendship, and camaraderie. Despite the obstacles that hurdled our way, we remain forward-looking, envisioning a brighter and greener future for the Filipino nation. As proud Filipinos in Davao Oriental, our interdependent vision is to advance social transformation, economic growth, and environmental sustainability through cohesive multi-sectoral efforts and heart-based service. The MAS Games 2022 has proven that mutual collaboration among various public and private agencies is a powerful weapon in a volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous world. We have seen this with the billeting quarter dilemma, which was resolved through the power of collaboration, sending a beautiful message in this timely event. Our top priority in the province is simple: to exceed your expectations about the beauty of Davao Oriental. This is a timely opportunity to amplify our Davao Oriental Beautiful campaign, which we recently launched as an embodiment of our dreams and aspirations as one people. As we stage a beautiful Davao Oriental before your eyes, we hope that you will transform into living witnesses of the province's rich, natural, historical, and cultural treasures. We intend to impress you as our ambassadors who will paint a beautiful Davao Oriental for the whole of Mindanao and beyond. Here in our province, you experience not only the glitters of the city, but also the amazing and unique beauty of nature. Among others, the sparkling seas of Pohada Bay, the wildlife wonders of Mount Hamigitan, the roaring falls of Aliguagwag, the surfing waters of the Hikan, the rhyming snores of the sleeping dinosaur, and the cold sea breeze of Mati FGR Park and Baywalk. Moreover, you enrich your thoughts about our cultural heritage with a visit to Subangan, our museum and the repository of our history and tradition. Leave nothing but lasting memories. Let memories light every corner of your minds. You had the mass events here in 2014, and you came back. Now, we have the mass again until November 13. We hope to enrich your memories with our natural endowments and give joy to your hearts with our beautiful people. For Davao Oriental, these sporting events and socio-cultural activities will further promote our tourism industry and provide deeper meaning to our slogan, Davao Oriental Beautiful. For indeed, Davao Oriental is a beautiful province. And this will signify the strongest affirmation to the achieved peace and security of the province. Kaninyong tanan, once again, madayaw na pag-abot, I am hoping that you will all have a very pleasant stay in Mati City and in Davao Oriental. Dagang salamat o madayaw na dumda kamayo na tanan.
Daghang salamat, Governor Quirazon T. Nunez Malanyaon, for your overwhelming support as the co-host of this year's MASTS and for being an advocate of quality and equitable education. And to officially commence this year's Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Friendship Games, let us all witness the hoisting of the masts and delegation banners. For this reason, we would like to call the President of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Incorporated, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, to be assisted by the President of the Host University, Dr. Davao Oriental State University, Dr. Roy G. Ponce, to ceremonially lead the hoisting. We would also like to request the banner bearers of each SUC, the SUC presidents or representatives of the delegations of this year's Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools to proceed to the track and field area to be assisted by the sports coordinator of each delegation. The SUC presidents and the banner bearers may now proceed to the hoisting area. Student athletes and coaches, please stay at your designated areas. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please face the hoisting area as we are now about to witness the hoisting of the masts and delegation banners. We are now witnessing the SUC presidents together with the banner bearers as they are approaching the hoisting area. A few moments from now, we shall witness the official hoisting of the masts and delegation banners. Once again, Masts 2022 would like to thank our sponsors, Globe Telecom, TM, and San Miguel Beer Corporation. The province of Davao Oriental and the city of Mati are gearing towards a plastic litter-free province and city. Help us achieve our goal and please dispose your trash in the proper bins. We are expecting your full cooperation to be environmentally responsible. Once again, we would like to request the SUC presidents and the banner bearers to please proceed to the hoisting area. We would also like to remind and request the athletes and coaches to please stay at your designated areas. Once again, we would like to request the students, athletes, and the coaches to just stay where you are in your designated areas. Let's begin the hoisting with the Masts banner. By Dr. Nelson Cabral, Masts 2022 President. Together with the host, SUC President Dr. Roy G. Ponce. The banner bearers of the participating SUCs, together with the SUC president, may now start raising the delegation banners. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The delegation banners have been raised. And that cues the official opening of the Masked Friendship Games 2022. Thank you very much to our SUC presidents, banner bearers, sports coordinators, and DORSU honor guards. Ladies and gentlemen, you may now direct your attention on the stage. Once again, we would like to request all the athletes and the coaches to please direct your attention now to the stage. As one strong, united, and resilient community of the beautiful island of Mindanao, ladies and gentlemen, let us rekindle the spirit of sportsmanship as we take the oath of amateurism to be led by Miss Masks 2022 third runner-up, Yula Gia M. Lumapas. As a symbol of peace, friendship, tolerance, and hope, let us witness the lighting of friendship flames. Our Governor Corazon T. Nunez Malanyaon and Mayor Michelle Nakpil Rabat already handed over the torch to the Davao Oriental State University student athlete and the national championship qualifier of Palarong Pambansa for badminton, Michelle and Denise Sibay. Honored guests and delegates, let us now turn our attention to the cauldron for the lighting of friendship flames. Gentlemen, we have just witnessed the lighting of the friendship flames. Thank you very much, Davao Oriental State University student athlete and the national championship qualifier of Palarong Pambansa for badminton, Michelle and Denise Sibay. Once again, we would like to request the delegates, the student athletes, and the coaches to please once again direct your attention to the stage. As one strong, united, and resilient community of the beautiful island of Mindanao, let us rekindle the spirit of sportsmanship as we take the oath of amateurism to be led by Miss Masks 2022 third runner-up, Yula Gia M. Lumapas.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. In the name of all competitors taking part, in the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Incorporated Games 2022. I state your name. Promise that I will compete with honor and respect. In the spirit of true sport, I will abide by the rules of the games and recognize the commitment of the tireless volunteers. Who make this experience possible. I pledge our commitment to the true sport principles. I will strive for excellence, stay healthy in mind, body and spirit, and have fun. So help me God.
Thank you very much, Miss Mass 2022 third runner-up, Eula Gia M. Lumabas. At this point, for the Oath of Coaches, let us welcome the Sports Director of Davao Oriental State University, Mr. Ray Rabuya.
Officials and coaches, please raise your right hand. I, the officiating official coach for the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Incorporated Games 2022, do solemnly swear to perform our respective duties and responsibilities assigned to us to the best of our abilities, with the highest degree of honesty and integrity, in the true spirit of fair play, we will model what we expect from all athletes: fairness, excellence, inclusion, and fun. So help me God.
Thank you, Mr. Ray Rabuya, and to all of the coaches. At this moment, allow me to welcome the president of Zamboanga Peninsula Polytechnic State University and the president of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools, Dr. Nelson P. Cabral, for the symbolic challenge and the formal declaration of the opening of MAST's Friendship Games 2022. A big round of applause, please.
Thank you so much. Before I will declare the opening of the 2022 Friendship Games, I will have to grab this opportunity to acknowledge and to give thanks to the people who really helped the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary School. Of course, dako na kong respeto, the very energetic and beautiful governor of the Davao, province of Davao Oriental, governor, nasayod ko nga siya po usa ka lawyer, Attorney Corazon Malanyaon. Ma'am, daghang salamat. And of course, equally beautiful also. Dako pod kong respeto because these two ladies really work hard nga madayon yun ning atong mas diri sa siyudad sa Mati. Also a beautiful and energetic Mati Mayor Michelle Marie Rabat. Maing gabi, ma'am.
And of course, ato pong i-acknowledge ang duha ka vice, the vice governor and the vice mayor, because sila man ang nag-preside with regards nga ipa-approve sa board member o sa city councilor ang ato ang budget diri sa Mati. Vice Governor Nino Sotero Uy, and of course, murag ma-amaze ko sa iyahang face, kay very handsome. Girls, duulan na ninyo si Vice Mayor Enzo Leon Rabat. Maing gabi, Vice. And of course, dilipod na ko kalimtan ang duha na to ka-representative from the two district of the province of Davao Oriental. We have the Honorable Nelson Dayang Hirang, represented by the board member Benji Ulaong. Maing gabi. And of course, equally pod siya. Kagwapo sa ihang anak. Di pod siya patata kay gwapo man pod tinod. The Honorable Chino Miguel Almario, of course, represented by the father, the former congressman of the 2nd District, Congressman Joel Almario. Maing gabi, sir. And of course, to all the members of the Sangguniang Panlalawigan, and of course, the members of the City Council, officials, og ang atong host university, og wala niya ang tag-i-accept, wala takaroon diri. Very active, simple lang siya, pero garaon di ay. The president of the Davao Oriental State University, Dr. Roy Ponce. Dako akong pasalamat, especially to these two leaders of this province and the city. Ito ang tinasabi nating a real leader, mahimong posible ang imposible. You know, they encounter a problems with regard to the billeting, pero napangitaan og paagi. Muna'y tinuod nga leader. No wonder na sila sa ilang mga posisyon. And at the same time, ma-feel nato ang ilahang pagka-inahan. So with this, thank you so much, province of Davao Oriental, and of course, the city of Mati, for accepting us to this 2022 Mindanao Association of State Tertiary School Friendship Games. And not only that, initially we have already a talk because I am also the vice president for Mindanao of the Philippine Association of State Universities and Colleges. And maybe next year we have the sports cultural of the state universities and colleges nationwide. So meaning to say there are 17 regions coming to this city. And initially, maramaging oo na ang atong governor o atong mayor. You know, with this activity that we have now, we are really selling Davao Oriental at Mati City. Once moabot mi sa among destination, munang akong giingon, let's walk the talk with regards to the province of Oriental, Davao Oriental, and the city of Mati. And I would like also to thank, of course, all the 32 president of state universities and colleges in Mindanao for supporting this activity that we have today. Of course, dili pud ma-release ang budget without the approval of our chair designate of Every Sooks. We have Commissioner Jomar Clibre. We have Commissioner Aldrin Darilag, who is the chair designate of the Davao Oriental State University. We have also Commissioner Ronald Adamat and Commissioner Marita Canapi. And I would like also to thank for the approval of this activity to our chair, the chairman of the Commission on Higher Education, Prospero De Vera III. Aside from that, I would like also to thank all the officers of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary School for really working hard para madayon gining atong activity in MATI. And of course, to the working committee, the secretariat, gusto man akong ikuantanan, ako na lang yung ingon nga, daghang salamat, Davao Oriental, and the city of MATI. I would like to request now all students to please stand up and face the stage. And I would like also to request all the representative and SOOK president also to be with us. By the virtue of the powers vested upon me as president of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools Incorporated, I hereby declare the Sport Friendship Games of the Mindanao Association of State Tertiary Schools competition open. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Nelson Cabral. Ladies and gentlemen, the MASS Friendship Games 2022 is now officially open. Let the games begin! Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pride and pleasure to present to you performing their piece in the most recent Indaksayaw sa Sambuugan 2022, exhibiting the rich culture and humble beginnings of the resilient people of MATI. Get ready for a spectacular performance from Matiaw National High School. Thank you.
kaya na pa mo?
Ko. Dapat kitang tanan magpabaksin para din kita basta-basta maduulan sa coronavirus na sakit na maong nakapalisod sa atong mga kinabigit. Salamat sa kahitasan sa imong ihatag na kasumbaran. Tara, magsubukan na kita!
Gentlemen, to punctuate the grand opening of the Masked Friendship Games 2022, we invite everyone to join the fun as we all perform the Unity Dance with Immaculate Heart of Mary Academy and Mateo National High School. Requesting everyone to please rise.
Ilog ng mga ulap, inihipan ng hangin. Uni ng mga ibon, naglalakbay sa himpapawid. Kay sarap mabuhay, sa ilalim ng nag-iisang mundong mapulay.
Ha!
have it, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much, Immaculate Heart of Mary Academy and Mateo National High School. And of course, to everyone for joining us in the Unity Dance. At this point, we would like to request all of our delegates to please stay in your line and wait for further instructions for the recessional. Once again, we would like to request all of the delegates to please be back to your assigned areas and form your line. Wait for further instructions for the recessional. Requesting all of the VIPs to proceed to the doors to gym for the President's Night. Once again, we would like to request all of our VIPs and our honored guests.
Said, by all means and at all costs, the games will of
for the recessional. Thank you. For the information of everyone, we have found two cell phones. For those who lost their cell phones, please come here and claim them personally. For those who lost their phones, we found two cell phones. Please come here if you're the one who lost your phone. Thank you. Once again, we would like to request all of our VIPs, our honored guests, to please proceed to the Dorso Gym for the President's Night.
Party like it's the end of the world. We're gonna party like it's 2012. You know that it doesn't matter as long as we got each other. Turn it up, mash it up. It ain't the end of the world. We're gonna live like it's the end of the world. We're gonna party like. Turn it up, mash it up. It ain't the end of the world.
Metaphors and we pop pills. Sick flow, inundated with the dog pills. Work hard, now we know how to top bills. In the middle of the street doing cartwheels. Let it.